This is MediCircle, and I am Sana with the latest updates in healthcare. Nationally, a single day spike of 61,537 cases and 933 deaths reported in the last 24 hours. The COVID-19 tally rises to 20,88,612, including 6,19,088 active cases, 14,27,006 cured, discharged, migrated, and 42,518 deaths, according to the Ministry of Health. Nagaland today reported another 77 cases of COVID-19. One death has also been registered today, while 5 patients have recovered from the disease. In Meghalaya, 16 new COVID-19 cases were reported today, taking the total number of active cases to 590 with 66 new recoveries. In Gujarat, 1,074 new cases of COVID-19 recorded yesterday. According to the State Health Department, the recovery rate improved further and reached up to 75.04%. According to the official sources, out of 1,074 new cases recorded yesterday, the maximum 183 new cases reported from Surat. Ahmedabad city recorded 142 new cases during the last 24 hours. Maharashtra registered a spike of 10,483 new cases on Friday, which took its coronavirus tally to 490,262, the State Health Department said. The death toll in the state due to the pandemic reached 17,092, with 300 patients succumbing during the day, it said. That's all for today. For more updates, log on to medicircle.in. Good day and stay healthy.